Just begin by just shaking everything out, shake your whole body out. Whew. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Let this day go. Shake it on out, shake it on out, shake it on out, everybody. All right. Whew. Notice how you're feeling in your body. I know it. I love shaking. Shaking just. All right. So now let's slow that down and come to stillness. Just notice how you feel as you take some breaths. And put your hands on your hips. We're just going to do some hip circles. We're going to go around in the front to the side to the back. You can have your feet about hip width apart. Go as deep as you feel like you want to. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. This is really good for the meridians that run on the inside of the legs. Okay, let's go the other direction. This is good to do in the morning, good to do at night. I can feel it in my hip, but it feels good. All right. Come back to center. Let's do our shoulders, just roll our shoulders up to our shoulders and then down. Breathing in, shoulders up to your ears, and let's drop them down. Ah. Shoulders up to your ears. Ah. Up. Ah. One last time. Up. Ah. Let that day go. Now we're going to do our reaching up. We're going to have our palms really flexed because we have energy running, meridians running through our palms. We're going to raise our right palm up, left palm down. Look down at the left palm as you stretch. We're stretching the side intercostal muscles. Take a breath here and then just go over to the other side. Both palms are facing up and facing down, again, stretching those intercostal muscles. Full breath. Let's do it one more time to both sides. Hands up. And breath in. Breath out. And one more time. Stretching. Breathe in and breathe out. We'll bring our hands back up. And let's rub our hands together, get some energy going. And we're going to do what's called a little cupping in Qigong. We're just going to take this energy, we're going to start right at our left shoulder. And we're going to tap with our palm facing up. We're going to tap down gently. Get there, turn our hands around, come back up. One more time. Do three on each side at one more time. Now let's tap over to the other side. Same thing. Cupping down, flipping your hand over. Down. And flipping your hand over. One more time. And now let's just tap gently in our heart space. Taking some breaths and then tap down across your chest. Come down to your belly right below your navel. Just take some breaths here. Moving whatever energy needs to be moved. Now let's rub our hands together and flick it off and rub them again. And then we're just going to give some love to our kidneys. So rub your hands. Your kidneys are going to be right here. Just rub down those kidneys. I love you, kidneys. I love your whole body. Thank you for keeping me going. Whew. Should feel some warmth between the hand rubbing and the rubbing on your body. And now let's put our hands in a gentle fist. We're going to put our thumbs inside and we're just going to tap on the sides. We're going to tap our tailbone. Remember, we tap the tailbone right at the tailbone. Again, getting some energy that may be stuck from sitting or being in the same position. And now come around and tap on the hips and tap down to right by the knees. Then go down as far as you can go and come around to the inside. Tap on those meridians on the inside. And then gently tap right again, right below the navel. Now relax your hands. Notice how you feel. We're going to do something called knee tapping, which is really good for the legs. We're going to bend a little bit, have our feet together, and we're just going to tap our knees. And we're going to do it about 30 times. I'll tell you when to stop. It's really good for the meridians that run on the inside of the thighs, which have to do with the liver and the spleen. So bend down a little bit and put your hands on your hips to keep your balance and just tap. Okay, and stand back up. And this also strengthens your legs. Okay, let's bend back down a little bit and tap. All right, come back up. Just shake your legs out. All right. We're just going to settle our energy down before we have a seat. So you can take your hips about with your feet about hip width apart. Bend a little bit. We're just going to do our closing Qigong. So raising your hands up and out, breathing in. And then bringing it down in front of your body, breathing out. And we'll do this two more times. Breathing in. And breathing out. One final time, breathing in. And breathing out. Now place your hands over each other, over your navel. Take three breaths at your own pace, and then have a seat. Notice how you feel in your body.